The Astros pounded the Athletics last night. Now it's the other way around.